Thank you. this is Priyanka Chopra, and check out my shot in Daboo Ratnani's 2015 calendar. So, I guess every year I dread when December comes, what we are going to do for Daboo's calendar, because, you know, we've done so much amazing pictures that every single time we have to come up with something totally different. And this time, I guess I'm feeling superhuman strength. I did a film called Mary Kom, which makes me feel extremely empowered. So I guess this picture was a representation of, for me, that it really doesn't take much for a woman to be really tough. And so this is my yay feminism picture. And I think it's amazing all these years to consistently and constantly, be a part of Daboo's calendar. Now it seems like tradition almost. So here's to a new year. My shot is female power. My shot is sexy. And my shot is playful. I've known Daboo since, I think I've known me in front of the camera. He's known me since I was a child, and I think that we've also both grown. I've seen him get married, have 1, 2, 3 of his beautiful babies. I guess it's always wonderful to come together and look at someone's conception. And I kind of saw him from his. So it's great to have such a long-lasting relationship in this business, and I'm glad that I've had that with Daboo. Okay, so 10 or 11 years ago we did
a shot that,
shot in the Tandon garage with a bike that time.
That was the PC's first shot in
my
the calendar.
My first shot in a Daboo Ratnani calendar ever. But now we've graduated from a bike to a car, so that speaks a lot for us.
We evolved a lot.
We evolved into a really fancy, ancient, cool type car which has a lot of grease on it. But it's great. We've had so much fun over the years and
absolutely
done some
stunning,
amazing pictures, and this is so
thank
much
you
fun.
Shot of Priyanka, I think, has turned out beautiful as well. I think the whole grunge and the PVC dress that she's wearing, we shot at a garage where we had the she's almost balancing the car. Once you'll see the picture, once you see the composition and the lighting, I think even PC has never been seen like that before. I think it's the whole she's got great attitude, works beautifully with the camera. It's very fashion. It's very high contrast. It's got a great tone. Lots of flair. Lots of interesting lighting. I think overall. We've explored areas that we've never done before.